inventory is full. I can't carry anymore.
Level 10. Guess I'll have to drop that. Come on. Go back up there. You can do it. Jump, 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 jump. Well, it's talent time. What's we got here? Fucking specialization bonuses are such bullshit. Kill the versatility of the classes when they basically make you choose between different styles like this. Wow, that's really good. That would actually make leveling like really easy. But yeah, the reduced cast time on these spells, it's pretty ridiculous. You have to have this to dual wield. That's kind of annoying. I'm going back that way. What the hell? Oh, this guy must have walked across my totem.
It's too far. Killed it.
Now he's coming after me. That's kind of lame. It's really tough. You have to have this basically to spam shocks in PvP, otherwise you otherwise it basically costs four times as much mana. That sucks. Second casting time reduction is just like so good though for this one for now, but then that's weird. This talent gives you increased healing from your Earth Shield orbs, but you don't get Earth Shield unless you specialize in restoration. So you couldn't actually do this, like, get the benefit of that till like past 70, I think. Unless I understand these wrong, and maybe you get Earth Shield, like, normally at some level. No, it doesn't look like it. Check out Lightning Shield real fast. I can get that. Like, take damage each time they attack you. It's only a 5% damage increase on it, so it's kind of weak. This is a lot more potent. I probably will get it later though. Why does it keep showing me the beginner tip kind of things though? So I gotta dual wield to get that. So we're on to the dual wielding. Gonna have to find an offhand weapon. Maybe I should just give up leather working and put that on the druid instead of the inscription. Because it would really be nice to know exactly how much more of these herbs I need. And it would be really nice to, working on the whole glyph thing.
Hello.
So, we need to sell that. I think that's it.
Have a good one.
Because we've got to. Let's turn
things on, friend.
First.